Now I'm going to show you a clip of a comedian talking about picking up the check, and then of course I have a story to tell. Christ, it's not story time with Joe unless I have a story.
I'm like, every time we would go to dinner, the waiter would automatically give him the check, and then he would fucking take it, and then when the waiter would leave, he would slide it over to me. I was like, oh, hell no. If you take the check, you're paying. You better find yourself a Groupon real fast.
When we were kids, the Silver Dragon in Oakland had about the best Chinese food on God's green earth, and they has since closed. But in fact, we at the new, at the newer one, they used to be on Webster between 7th and 8th in a little cafe, and then they moved up Webster to Webster and 9th on the corner, and they had a three-story building. I had my wedding reception with the She-Devil, and I had my wedding reception with Marie there, and then when my brother died, we had the wake, for lack of a better word, there. I mean, they do excellent food. They were geared for banquets. My God, I've been there 100 times. Anyway, I don't know why they closed, but they closed a number of years ago. So anyway, at the old Silver Dragon, my brother Kurt and I were always fascinated with how much the meal cost. And when my brother's grandmother, Papa in either Mandarin, I think it's Mandarin, I can't remember which of the two Chinese languages my brother's mother's family spoke, but that means grandma. So we always wanted to see how much it costs. I know one of the meals one day cost $100. This is like in the 60s, and Kurt and I looked at each other like, holy shit. Well, anyway, one day we were out with my dad and you know, and my brothers and my mom, and I went to pick up the check to see how much it was, and my dad grabbed my hand and said, I'm going to teach you something right now, Joey. If you pick up the check, you're paying for it. That's like, you know, I'm like 9 years old. It's like, oh, so I learned this lesson. Yeah, you know, you don't pick up the check unless you're going to pay for it. So that's the lesson that I learned when I was 9, and I thought it was pretty damn funny. And there you go. Thank you for watching Storytime with Joe, and enjoy your day.